Muy buenas tardes, muy buenos días para ustedes, tardes para mí. Estoy transmitiendo desde Tewksbury. Y yo sé que no hay mucha gente viéndonos ahorita por el horario, pero quiero que vean que estamos en esta recámara, en la casa de los suegros de mi amiga Steph. Con autorización estamos tomando este video por este cuarto que han visto aquí una sombra negra. Ahorita ya estuvimos haciendo video y audio de todo. Hicimos preguntas, hicimos prueba de los lugares donde hay más energía. Y pues realmente no queda nada en conclusión. Hay algo aquí a este nivel que ustedes pueden ver. Y en esa, ¿cómo le llamarías? Como cortinilla, no lo sé. En esa parte hay muchísima energía. Entonces ya hicimos, fíjate que no se ve nadie, ni no sé si me están viendo o no. No se ven comentarios, no se ve gente, no se ve nada. Pero bueno, esto se queda en la página. Y solo quiero que sepan que nos dieron autorización. Ella es Steffi. Y ella es la que nos hizo el favor de contactarnos con sus suegros. Pero quiero que vean realmente la casa en sí. Tiene muchísimas antigüedades. Ellos son coleccionistas de Batman, de Superman, de los superhéroes y de Betty Boop. Y como ustedes pueden ver aquí, todo este, estas recámaras tienen, están repletas. Ellos ya no duermen aquí porque dicen que es imposible. Sienten, de hecho, el señor se salió ahorita porque dijo que no podía estar aquí. No soportaba de verdad estar aquí. Nosotros sentimos escalofríos recién que entramos. La habitación es más fría que el resto de la casa. Pero no hemos visto nada. Hicimos varias preguntas a esta energía que aparentemente se registra. Y lo voy a poner ahorita. Miren, está en ceros. Trataré. Aquí está. Esta es la parte. Estoy tratando de alejar un poquito, pero esto ya lo van a poder ver. Yo no traía el celular hace rato y esto era lo que se estaba viendo. Ay, nos está viendo la Ale. Es la única que nos está viendo. Entonces, esto, esta parte de aquí reporta la energía. Si yo bajo el aparato, no hay nada. Eres la única, Ale. Eres la única que está. Pero, miren, vuelvo a acercar y otra vez. A este nivel ya hicimos preguntas, no hay respuestas coherentes. Ya todo esto está grabado, pero no queríamos dejar pasar que ustedes vieran este cuarto. Y ahorita vamos a salir porque también afuera, vean nada más esa cosa que tienen ahí. Está bien creepy, ¿eh? Ese, vamos a checar a ver si tiene también energía porque está muy cañón. Entonces, bueno. Ningún animal, ninguno de estas cositas se movió. Este está de miedo, ¿eh? Ve nomás. Tal vez por eso no pueden dormir aquí, la neta. Miren, tienen muchos de estos elfos. Cosas muy antiguas que definitivamente, pues, se prestan a cargar energía. Entonces, quiero que vean y más tarde hacemos un en vivo nuevamente para platicarles todas las experiencias. Ah, ahí está, jefe, jefe, te presento a Steffi y déjame decirte que ya hice todo lo que me pediste y quiero que veas que ahorita Steffi sigue grabando con el celular todo. Estamos haciendo este en vivo, quiero que veas que está en ceros y quiero que veas cómo aquí nos da energía. Ahora me quito. Me vuelvo a poner acá. Y nuevamente nos vuelve a dar este resultado. Solo es en esta parte. Solo es en esta parte. Lo bajo. Se apaga. Lo subo a este nivel. Se da. Apenas acabo de hacer la transmisión, jefe. No hay, no es mucho. Todo lo demás está grabado en audio y en video. Mira, aparatos apagados. Es un cuarto con muchas, muchas cosas que pudieran tener muchísima energía. Acá ya probamos, por ejemplo, que esto está prendido, inmediatamente se activa. Me quito, se desactiva. Lo vuelvo a poner aquí y se activa. ¿Qué hubo, Steffi? Hay un espejo. Hemos estado haciendo preguntas, no hay respuestas lógicas. Me ha dado entre 70, acá arriba da 78 máximo, a esta 78, 96, 102, 113, ah, mira, ahorita ya subió más, 120. Estaba dando 80. Aquí baja, pero no deja de sonar, a 55. Ya lo bajé, ya lo bajé, ya lo bajé. 55. Qué raro, ¿no? Ahí está. Tantito arriba. Aquí se apaga. Acércalo a la pared. Ahí está, jefe. Nada. 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 Es esta cosa, es esta cosa.
¿Se atrae algo, no?
Lo bajo, habría que preguntarle dónde la compró. Nada. Los monos no, porque mira, los monos ya nos acercamos uno por uno. Y a pesar de que este está bien gacho, nada. Es esta cosa de acá arriba, mira. Ahí está, definitivamente. Porque ya checamos la electricidad, el switch de esto está junto a la puerta. Pero también aquí, mira, aquí no hay nada más que en esta parte. A este nivel, aquí. Pero si me hago más para acá, aquí ya no. Al mismo nivel, a la misma altura, pero aquí sí. Si hay constantes, puedes ir al otro lado de la pared. No, del otro lado de pared, la pared es otra casa. Ya no. Este es el tope. Entonces, pues no. Ya le
Vamos a probar
hicimos.
en la sala más tarde.
Sí. Entonces vamos a cortar porque los señores están allá afuera. La verdad es que el señor, bien friqueado, no quieren, no dijo, yo no hago preguntas, yo no. Pero tenemos ahí toda la grabación y ya te pasaré todo el informe, toda la historia y todo. Pero la casa está extremadamente cargada de cosas. Digo, está increíble, ¿verdad? Porque yo que colecciono cosas, estoy así de wow, ¿no? Ve todo lleno de osos.
Material.
Pero estoy segura que es demasiada energía, demasiada energía. Pues vamos para afuera. Voy a cerrar la grabación también. A ver, apaga eso. ¿Ya la apagaste? Ah, ok. Entonces ya cerramos las dos grabaciones, tanto de audio y video, de la entrevista y todo. Y ahora vamos a caminar hacia allá. Miren. Ah, ya.
Mi nombre es Maricela Bacet. Aquí estamos haciendo un servicio de intermedios a efectos.
A ver.
This one here.
A ver, vamos
a ver. Yeah, that.
Look, let me show you.
Yeah.
A ver, ahora tú detén esto para que yo le pueda.
Well, I'll tell you something. It's weird because.
Let me show you.
Katie gave it to us.
Who?
Katie. It's Steve's daughter.
Oh.
And she doesn't like me.
Oh.
Look. Yeah.
Zeros. Okay.
Yeah.
The chest, the bed.
Yeah.
Nothing.
The TV.
The telly. Did you see the telly? Of course, because
yeah,
it's on,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
So all this part
yeah.
is really strong, but because you have
Yes,
all
the
these things. So we're moving?
Yeah.
Zero, okay?
Yeah.
And now,
Both.
Yeah.
You have another connection?
Yeah.
Okay, it's normal. Nothing here. Now look.
What do you think it is?
Well,
it's only around there.
It's just here.
Yeah, aquí abajito.
If you're going down, nothing. If you're close to these things, the choice is nothing. So you see, it's nothing here. Now you're going again.
Y aquí abajito con aquí como so al now, nivel de aquí.
Give you another read. If you're going to the walls, no electric here, nothing. But if you're going there.
Oh my God!
Oh, aquí,
God.
Oh, aquí,
and
aquí.
Now, yeah. Let me show you. Yeah. You are here.
Yes.
You see nothing. Mm-hmm. But if you be here.
Abajo, abajito.
Again, okay. So you're going to the other side of this bed.
Yeah, yeah.
It's nothing. So the energy is around here and here. So it's obvious that when you are sleeping, feel all this energy around here. You feel that someone probably look at you. You feel exhausted.
Touched.
You feel that
heavy. Dice del espejo este.
And then you have this mirror that is in front of you. So
yeah,
you need to probably, if you move it a little bit, and don't put it in front of the bed.
We don't sleep in here no more.
Okay, what would you cover then, time to time? That is
cover
good.
It up.
The people think it's a door for another dimension. I don't know. I'm not quite sure. But you can probably. But as you see, we are closed because it's right now on, right? But here, it's not. But here...
Steve, come here a minute, darling.
Estamos grabando así en vivo porque queremos que vean la reacción
oh
de la gente,
God.
¿No? No estamos haciendo ningún drama. Ahí está leyendo Toño, ¿qué dice?
No, que hay arriba.
¿Qué hay arriba? Aquí arriba. Es el techo. Arriba
techo,
no hay
y arriba no hay
piso.
Segundo piso. Y esta conexión viene
de
aquí. La conexión está acá.
Look,
está atrás de él.
You?
It's your side as well.
Look,
this one,
oh, that's
if you close
this. Steve's
side. Steve's
side.
Mm.
Right?
Because of the electricals.
on, normal. Mm. Okay? We're going this side. Off. That's okay. It's on. Okay, right?
Yeah.
I put it on the bed.
Nothing.
Nothing. All these toys.
Okay.
Nothing.
You won't
the walls.
So now you're gonna watch.
So it's after May.
Probably.
Because I knew it was.
You
I told
now we're gonna see. Off, and now you're gonna see this side, okay?
I know it's off the road. I know.
And now we're gonna move from this side.
Yeah.
More.
See, it's off to me as well.
Nothing.
A
little bit, yes. Of
a little bit.
You can talk. You can.
Yeah.
I've always said to her, it's never been after Dolly, it's always been after
me. Yeah, it has.
I've always said that.
So,
you both is
my... I am so glad.
No,
Steph, I am so pleased you come.
I think my daughter gave it to him, I think.
I said that, yeah.
Yeah, but...
there was some...
But that... It happened before that come.
Steph, would you do that?
I mean, that can come down, I don't care.
Coming.
But it happened before that come.
Before.
Yeah,
so,
it did.
Well, at the moment it looks like this anymore. But if you say, él dice que antes de tener esta, de todas maneras el fenómeno se daba.
What's that?
That means that before the math, you see this, you feel this energy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, before
definitely.
That come,
But you see, no here.
Do you get headaches, Steve?
Yeah,
terrible
all the time. Porque Toño está preguntando que si le da dolor de cabeza, le digo que sí.
The thing is, probably,
sí.
Of course,
todo el tiempo.
All these toys, all these crap,
course has energy because it's, I think it's like antiques, right? You bought it.
Well, in yes.
And of course, the people say that this something's coming with energy.
Especially right? In there.
Yeah, I know. I love it. Yeah, I need to tell you if your house is so my style.
Really?
Well, because
I was so worried in case you come in and thought, oh my God, it's disgusting.
No. I, you know, I'm fan for Harry Potter, so. My house has things in different.
You ain't seen the other room yet. You had to see.
No.
So for me to.
Oh, Lance, come and look at this one.
Lance was what?
So vamos a.
I think Lance found it.
That's not me. Oh.
Cada no tiene tiempo.
This one's here. So I don't get enough bad
feelings. Oh my God.
I don't have bad feelings in her.
No, not at all.
No, it's a little bit cold. But
yeah, but no cold.
No bad feelings.
Than that.
Nah.
Oh my God! Look, this is gorgeous. Well, that
look at that. That's Star Trek. Look at that. That's real.
Estamos ante un coleccionista. You are a collector, right?
Yeah. It's real. That is.
Oh, I love it. Entonces, de hecho, aquí huele antiguo. Vean esto. Esto, aunque no estuviera encantado, it doesn't matter if it's haunted or not, it's really pretty.
Yeah, I don't worry being in there.
No, look.
The bedroom's not really nice at all.
Where did you buy this?
Lance bought his mom now.
And where? In another country or here?
Yeah, and there's another guy there.
I see.
And there's another one in the garden. But they came from Ilfracombe,
Africa.
The big ones. No, Ilfracombe, and I think Lance got that from America.
Okay.
I think.
Oh, that's so cute.
I know.
Oh, that's so cute. I know.
We're like bloody kids when it comes to toys.
It's fantastic, but this is not a toy. It's just something to watch and just keep it. It's gorgeous.
Yeah, we bought some ours and it's, you know.
So, but many of these things is really old, right?
Some of it is. Some of it's really old, yeah.
Which is the toy that you have in that room that you consider is the oldest one?
What, in that bedroom?
Yes.
The oldest toy.
Miren esto.
What would you say the oldest thing is in this bedroom?
In the bedroom.
Yeah, excuse me. The oldest
what
thing.
What would I say?
You have something
thing?
Here, but I guess, did you know? You see, it doesn't make any difference. I mean, you see, nothing again.
See nothing.
What you have in the top. I know it's the roof, but
yeah. Do you know, every time, even if I ask him to go in the loft, it comes ill. It goes straight down ill with it.
There is nothing inside of the loft.
You don't have the antenna or something?
It's all that side.
The only thing
okay.
Is full. That is old.
It's full.
Okay, let me check.
I don't think that would give off anything.
No.
But that was Cliff Richard's bed.
Oh, that's lovely. Oh, it's cute.
Designed it. Was there anything that went off there? Now I tell you what we...
Whoa.
Look.
Oh, what is it?
What?
Paddington.
Oh, Mr. Paddington.
Is it Paddington?
No, let me see again.
Wait. It is.
Well, taking out, please. No. Taking the bird, then.
It's Paddington.
Well, if you see, it's not something in general. Probably because it's close to this.
Yeah,
we're going to discard. Yeah. I think... Yeah, probably is for that. So let me put in the same place. Oh, gorgeous. Oh my God, look at that. Oh. My husband is going to be crazy. I said, you fell in love. Yes, I did. I did. I have the chance. I have a lot of these ones.
Oh dear. What ones do you have?
Oh, well, I just have one, two or three teddy bears. One is from the designer that made the dress from Diana.
Oh.
Emmanuel. Yeah, but it's just, they made millions, right? So any... Oh. No difference. So, okay, let's gonna discard because you have closed this.
Okay.
Yes.
The only thing that really is interesting is
that.
This.
The area.
But it's only there. It's only there. Because even if you come here to
my God,
it's
right where you
see. See, that's where I normally sleep there. Is,
This my colleague is watching us right now from Mexico.
Really?
He's in Mexico,
yeah.
And he say, "Of course you're gonna have a headache because all these things has a lot of energy,
yeah.
And then you have then a lot of things with electricity.
Yeah.
So you try just, of course you're gonna have the internet,
yeah,
okay,
yeah.
But you try to don't have too much
switch them off a bit.
Switch off because that kind of energy makes you feel headaches, dizzy." Pain, tiredness.
Cool.
It's normal.
Yeah,
it's normal.
He's got all that.
Yeah, and it's because, as you see, all these things plus the normal stuff. And if you look, everything has some energy. So that's why the people say, don't buy second-hand dresses.
Yeah.
Because this clothes coming with a history,
yeah.
And you don't know that history it was. But, you know, we're going to discard that all these things has energy.
But do you know what? I bought from the charity shop.
I know what you were going to say.
In
Evesham. That teddy bear.
And we bought a teddy bear. And he absolutely looked and dressed like a soldier.
Okay.
When I touched him, I thought, we shouldn't have him really. I mean, obviously I paid for him. And I just thought, you know, it just doesn't seem right. And ever since we brought him in, that's when Steve's been having real medical treatment out, you know, like gallbladder out, his tonsils and all that, and then his kidneys.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God, it was everything, one after the other. It was terrible.
Yeah, it is, but... Okay, so as you see,
yeah,
the energy,
yeah.
I couldn't say that it's a really bad energy, no. Right now, to be honest, I feel so in peace. At the beginning, was super cold. But we tried to ask some question to this energy, and no answer at all. We know that energy is here,
yeah,
but it's not intelligent. Energy. He just stay here. We ask, and he didn't reply very smart. So it's just an energy, and that's it. So could you try probably take this out?
Yeah, I will do.
And then at the end,
I will do.
I'm gonna give you some tips to put here. I'm coming, and to see if the ambience change. Okay, so let's go to the other room because so.
Would you two like another drink?
No, I'm fine. Thank you so
sure?
much. Yeah, I'm sure. I need to finish the other one. Vea nada más.
Le digo a Steve que mira aquí como en medio de la sala también a la mitad de.
Ay, güey.
Es donde está pitando.
También.
Aquí. Y es paralelo al
okay, sí, sí, sí. It's the same. It's the same
level.
It's
so the same level.
Teddy,
the next room behind. So, I don't know.
But if you say that nothing electric is on.
No. No.
What is the switch? Oh, the switch is over there. O sea, el switch para prender esta lámpara.
No, there is no switches here.
No, acá.
No.
There. For the lights. Lights on.
Oh, yeah, them. Yeah.
And oh, this is yeah.
Mira, esa sala es el mismo nivel.
Sí, entonces.
Si lo bajo, se apaga.
¿Hasta qué nivel sube?
Pues dile.
Hey, hello.
El mismo nivel que la cama. Arriba, la cama está aquí abajo.
Pero aquí está muy bajito, es 31. 31.
No, si lo subes, es 120.
Es getting higher. Bueno, habría que descartar que no haya nada en todo el techo. Can we go outside and see the big one?
Of course you can go outside. You didn't even have voices in there, did you?
No.
We ask, yeah. And this energy is not intelligent because he didn't reply very well.
He didn't.
He didn't. I mean, he's very, you know, we know the...
Did you feel that energy there?
No, we're going to send all these audios to my colleague in Mexico. Okay. And he's going to clean the audio.
Yeah, yeah.
So I make a question. I'm waiting for an answer.
Yeah.
That we call...
Yeah, because you know if I watch Ghost Hunters, they have to wait until they've played all the tapes. Yeah.
As you know, these energies don't have a voice because they don't have glottis. They don't have muscle. Yeah. So they need to have... a base for try to say anything.
Okay.
So it's like a whisper. Yeah. For them, it's a lot of effort. Okay. But when you're going to, if you times know when the energy is really strong,
yeah,
I have a headache.
Yeah.
But right now I was quite calm. Probably, it's just energy. Probably could be something on the roof. We don't know.
Yeah.
And probably today is quite calm. So, it doesn't mean anything, okay. To be honest. So, I'm going to take a picture then.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
See, so, of course, the house is really pretty, but you have a lot of things that you sometimes not new, so
no,
you don't have your own energy, right? Sometimes this coming from another place that you don't know if in this house they have a fight, they're fighting,
yeah, yeah, yeah,
they are angry. Even with bad luck,